to problems ASMR and hand sounds and hand movements. And so I don't use props that often, but yesterday is very different because I'm going to be mostly using props. And I know I'm not doing that right now, but that's because this is the intro. This is the intro, so it doesn't count. It doesn't count, but I don't want to waste your time. So let's just go ahead now.
That's the first keychain there, and then
push. I was happy to find a spoon in this color. I'd been looking for one for a while. They actually didn't have any forks though, so that sucks. They had knives and spoons, and I was thinking of getting a knife, and I'm like, well, you don't normally use a knife without a fork. It's, there's no fork. What am I gonna do? Use a spoon and a knife? That doesn't sound very practical. Not that practicality is the most important thing, but yeah, I just got the spoon. If they had the fork, I would've gotten all three. Anyway, this is the spoon. So I'm just gonna use it here to just something in this corner here, so I'm gonna kind of whittle away at that, like, okay, I'm gonna scope that up, and just dump it on the side there, scope that, and I think you're all done. Next up is a hybrid trigger. It is an item. It's this kiwi gel here. I guess this is sort of a haul because I got a lot of this stuff at the same store. It's called Lots of Love or Lot of Love, I think, at this mall here in Queens. And yeah, I really love it. They have a lot of really cute stuff. And I found this natural, fresh kiwi fruit gel. Smelling hand cream ever. Yes, there is an item here, which is the gel, but I'm gonna apply it to my hands and do some lotiony hand sounds. So, is it a prop? I don't know. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and they just keep going. So many little seeds. Thank you. Very last prop that I have to help you sleep today is contained in this bag here.
This is my needle cleaner for my record player. This really tiny brush here is used to clean the needle,
so
stop.
Stipple. Just stippling. Sleep.